Executive Order 79 does not sit well with several environmental and indigenous groups and one of the biggest players in the mining industry. A spokesman of Philex Mining Corporation, Mike Toledo, says the company is open to changes, but a raise in excise taxes should be discussed with industry players first. For their part, Kalikasan Party List Leon Dulce says they do not see how the local mining industry could thrive with the new policy since it mostly secured provisions for large-scale companies. He says Kalikasan will meet with other environmental groups to challenge Executive Order 79 before the courts to see if the order will stand judicial scrutiny. Katribu Party List Secretary General Kakay Tolentino says the group feels that the EO is more protective of foreign investors than the indigenous people affected by large-scale mining. Tolentino adds 60% of the 507 approved mining applications are located in indigenous lands.
Sinabi yung tulak sa Kongreso ay ma-reorient yung industriya mula sa isang export-oriented, no, at saka largely extractive na industriya papunta sa isang mining industry na tumutugon sa lokal na ekonomiya, pangangailangan ng mga komunidad, kaligtasan ng kapaligiran, at tumutungo siya dun sa pag-develop ng mga mas importante pang mga industriya. So dapat it's part of a national industrialization program na sa kasalukuyan ay wala pa rin tayo dahil ang orientation lang sa mining, maghukay lang ng maghukay at ibenta hanggat mataas pa yung presyo, which is not sustainable.